Greetings, beautiful nature warriors. It's your girl, Charlotte, and this is my weekly gear tips of the week. All right, let's get going. Ooh, the first item I want to recommend is the Kula cloth. And if you've never heard about this, this is the pee-pee cloth. It's a, you know, economically, ergonomically, earth-friendly product that allows you to, you can use if you have to use a bathroom on the trails or outdoors and you don't have any toilet paper or you don't have any access to anything else. And what's really nice about it is that the cloth is made such that you don't, you know, you don't have to do anything but wash it when you're done using it. But you can just fold it up, put it back in your pack. It's really lightweight, it's simple, you can reuse it. And so if you're looking for something to use, right, when you're out and about in the outdoor world, and here's the cool cloth, so check it out. All right, my second recommendation is for the X pot. I love this pot. I love it. Why? Because it collapses. It's made of that silicone that collapses, and then it's multiple units in one. They have three and then they have five. So there's a pot, right, that you can use to eat out of, cook out of, and then there's a mid-level, mid-size pot that, again, you can cook out of, eat out of, drink out of, and then they got a smaller one, which is tends to be used for most people as a cup. And so it's just so convenient, and it's small, and it can go in your pack. And man, when you're trying to carry like dishes and stuff for on camping trips, and you're trying to really cut down on weight and cut down on space, this is the thing to check out, the X Pot. Secondly, it's a Kubi. My third item is Kubi. Kubi is this like all-in-one kind of blanket thingy. It could be a tent, it could be a hammock, it could be a coat. You can lay in it, a sleeping bag. It's all in one. And what I love about it is its durability, and it keeps you warm. And I will say this, I own one and I've washed that thing at least good 50 times. And I just feel like it never loses its whatever. It just stays good. And I appreciate it. I appreciate the quality, and I appreciate the fact that I can have it long term. Because, you know, I'm not really trying to, you know, damage the earth any more than I have to. So check it out, Kubi. Oh, and the next one is for you cyclists and non-cyclists and anybody. It's the Iggy Signal Pod. And I love this thing because I don't know about y'all, but I ride my bike out in early in the morning or sometimes late at night. And so therefore, I really need cars to see me, and I need them to know where I'm going and which direction I'm going. So the Iggy Signal Pod does that. It's just a flash of light that you put on the back of your bike, and it's nice and bright and big enough for people to see. So, and it flashes in such a way and has a little arrow so that, you know, people are like, oh, okay, all right, there's a bike. Okay, let me not hit it. Thank you very much. So anyways, check out the Iggy Signal Pod if you're looking for something for your bike, cycle riding. And then the last thing I'm going to recommend is the Ultra Light Face Mask. And I got hip to this face mask a while ago from Running With No Regrets. So thank you, Running With No Regrets. About this face mask, this is really cool. It's made out of the neoprene. And what I like about the neoprene mask is that they fit. Like, I don't know about the other ones. Like, I feel like the bands and the nose things don't fit. But this kind of just collapses on your skin. It stretches to reach around your ears. And then it has this little filter thing so you can breathe. I don't know about y'all, but wearing a mask all day sometimes, I just feel like I cannot breathe. And so, the filters are replaceable. So that's nice, because after a while, sometimes your mask be like, your breath be get funky, and so you don't need to change up. And this one has a built-in measure for you to do the change up, and so it's really a great quality. So check it out. It's the Ultra Light Face Mask. I put a link to all these items in the description below, so feel free to check them out and order them if necessary. And these are affiliate links, and I will make a little couple dollars if you do decide, or a couple cents probably, if you do decide to order anything. But these are all things that I've tried, that I've used, and I recommend. So thank you, family, for joining me, and I hope these gear tips prove useful for you. So take good care of yourself. Nothing but peace and love, and I'll see you outdoors.